G'day ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Ken Allen Field for this all-important Round 15 NRL WA Smarter Than Smoking Premiership match. This season gets a chance to start today as Jordan Springer, as they've got some numbers out here. They get the ball out and it's with Hignett. Hignett to Cowan. Cowan's got some speed. Cowan will score. He's got a dodger dog on the field, but will get across and score under the sticks. Still under pressure as Delaney Edwards gets it across to Jordan Springer. Now the other winger, Jason Nichols, steps inside his man, and Jason Nichols is across. Nobody wanted to catch that one on the floor. Eventually it's Wanonga Hingy who brings it back towards the centre of the park. And he goes straight through. Wanonga Kingy. No one with him. He's going to take him on. And he does. Kingy's away. And he brings it back for a remarkable try. Well, that's a solo effort if ever you've seen one. Sonny Kerr is going to look for this big spiral bomb and test out Davey Martin.
Martin's not up to the challenge. And so the challenge up there takes the ball, picks it up and touches it down.
By the looks of things, they're dealing regularly, and a great ball for Mitch Kerr. Kerr, looking for footwork, doesn't need it, finds Sonny Kerr. The Cowan, he finds it into the middle, and Jason Nichols has gone to fullback. And Nichols, well, he goes through untouched. I don't know how he managed to do that. Jason Nichols shrugs away from Davey Martin, and Jason Nichols will return the ball for another try to the Fremantle Roosters. I don't know what happened there. From Jason Rapana. And Delaney Edwards to Mitch Kerr. Mitch Kerr will go away and score under the sticks. Well, Delaney Edwards just picked out River Coleman. Ricketson, he gets the ball out to Hughes Ward. Hughes Ward looking to carry one across the line. And he does get the try. Now Eden. Eden towards the centre of the field, looking to... Well, and now goes Jordan Stringer. Stringer with Eden on his inside. He dummies, goes on the outside, but Daniel Tuimoloa! And try time, Roosters! Again, they shift it out to Jason Nichols into space. Jason Nichols, he's got two inside him. Jason Nichols lines them up, and Manahira Eden, he's pursued by Craig Richardson, who chases valiantly. But he's not going to get near him. And the Roosters once again with a long range try. But they come the short side. Kerr to Edwards. Short ball to Tuimoloa. Daniel Tuimoloa. He gets the ball to Jordan Stringer. Jordan Stringer now will go away and scores out in the corner.